Yeah, this first song is a railroad song. Sort of. It's about unfortunate kind of things that can happen, and sometimes people have to go to extraordinary measures to be heroic. He saw the train a-coming where he stood there on the tracks. He knew the bridge was out on down the line. And he knew that engineer would think the way was clear. And there was no way a railroad bomb could stop the train in time. That day that engineer found the thing he always feared. When he saw the hobo standing on the ties, and he hoped it was a dream, and he made the whistle scream that the hobo would not turn away. Looked the diesel in the eye. Yeah, the old man stood his ground. He knew they'd have to shut her down to bury his remains along the rails. And the lives he saved that day when he gave his life away might make up for the many things that he had tried and failed. So be kind to little children, be honest when you speak, be strong if you are called upon to fight for someone weak. Fear is just what makes you search for the courage that you seek. And sometimes a hero's gonna die. Now every train that passes by still whistles at that spot, though there is no crossing gate for many miles. So like a flower for his grave, to honor what he gave, and tell him they remember the things he did that day. So be kind to little children, honest when you speak, be strong if you are called upon to fight for someone weak. Fear is just what makes you search for the courage that you seek, and sometimes a hero. So be kind to little children, honest when you speak, be strong if you are called upon to fight for someone weak. Fear is just what makes you search for the courage that you seek, and sometimes the hero's gonna die. Tell me, what have we done to our daughters and sons? What secrets sent them to find? Something written on a stone we could not find on our own, with our eyes open but blind. They were husbands and wives, they laid down their lives. Took a number, they gave away the name. They fought till the end for their families and friends, for their country, not fortune or fame. Somebody told a lie, they volunteered to die, to lay down body and bone. But they left family crying when they stumbled on a mine. Now they're wrapped up in a flag flying home. Why must they pay the price? Could we share the sacrifice? Is there courage we might find? It's time to tell the truth, how we envy them their youth. Their future is what we leave behind. From dust unto dust, in God we put our trust. A lesson we must learn. From the moment of our birth, we're just children of the earth. And to this earth, we shall return. From the moment of our birth, we're just children of the earth. And to this earth, we shall return.